to your kitchen. Our next guest will help you decorate those smaller spaces. Jordan standing by with more.
That's right. We got Chelsea Brown. She is the author of Rental Space. It is a brand new book that is now available. Chelsea's calling us from New York City, where a lot of the apartments there, you are working with some smaller spaces. So you're going to tell us about some helpful tips, you know, not just for maybe homeowners, but even renters out there, because you can't do a whole lot of, you know, demolishing to spruce it up. But what do you got here? Tell us a little bit about your book.
My new book out. This is perfect for homeowners and renters. So if you're a renter and you're not allowed to renovate, or you're a homeowner and you just don't want to put in the money to renovate, this book is for you. It goes through the steps, step by step, on how to create your dream home without knocking down walls or without knocking out cabinets.
We like that. Now, the first helpful tip you have for some of our renters, or maybe those who own a small space, you got some flooring tips for us on how to spruce up the floor, make it look a little bit more high-end, fashionable, with for under, what, say, maybe $10?
Yes, so there are items on the market called peel and stick floor tile. Ah. It looks like real wood, feels like real wood, but basically all it is just a big sticker that you can place over your pre-existing floors. I have an example here.
Okay.
So again, looks like real wood, right?
Mm-hmm.
But it's super flexible, and on the back, you just peel the back off and you place it over your pre-existing floors and you have a brand new floor. This is perfect for, again, homeowners that just don't want to put in the money to do a full renovation on their floors. They don't want to knock out their floors. This is way more cost effective also than real wood or real tile, and it lasts forever.
Absolutely. Who knew, right? Peel and stick on the floor, and if you get some stains, you just peel it off and put another one down.
Exactly.
That's a good one. All right, the next one, all right, the kitchen. That's one area when you're really doing a big remodel can be very, very pricey. If you're renting, though, how can we get a marble look to some of the items in there?
So if you want a fresh and modern upgrade to your kitchen, consider covering your countertops with marble contact paper. You can find rolls of marble contact paper for under $20, and depending on the size of your kitchen, this project can take under 20 minutes. This is an example of a roll of marble contact paper. This is kind of like a peachy blush color,
mm-hmm.
but you can find it in white and gray and black. You can find granite, you can find quartz, and again, this is so much more cost effective than ripping out your current countertops. It looks the same thing as real marble. Perfect for renters that don't want to drive their landlord crazy, and perfect for homeowners that just don't want to spend the money on a full renovation.
Right, right. So, okay, we get that sort of marble look on the counter. What about the backsplash? I know you can get creative, but there's a cheap and budget-friendly way to do this, right?
This is my favorite hack for the kitchen. I even have this in my own kitchen, and it fools everyone. Similar to the peel and stick floor tile, there are peel and stick backsplash options on the market. This is an example of a marble kind of subway tile, and looks like real marble, feels like real marble, but all it basically is just a big sticker you place over your pre-existing backsplash. You can transform your kitchen in under 30 minutes. Rolls are, these products come for under $50 mostly. You can find it on Amazon, Wayfair, Home Depot, and is the perfect way to transform your kitchen. Again, great for renters and great for homeowners.
Absolutely. Chelsea, thank you so much for those quick and budget-friendly tips. Again, her book is available on Amazon and other online spots as well. And she's going to be sticking around the 10 o'clock hour. We're going to put her to work. We got these bookshelves here on our set, and we're going to have her help us style it. We're going to show, you know, some easy and fun ways to make our, I wouldn't call it a boring bookshelf, let's say a very plain bookshelf. We're going to try to spice it up a little bit. That's coming up in our next hour. But more information on her brand new book, Chelsea Brown Rental Style, we'll have it on our website. All right, T, back to you.